Hello everyone, it's Victor at the Waukegan Public Library, and since it's the week of Veterans Day, I figured I would share some things on veterans materials that you can get on Hoopla. So I'm going to share my screen here. So this is Hoopla, where you can download a number of audio visuals, books, graphic novels. As you can see, I have Superman Red Son already downloaded for our graphic novel discussion that will be this upcoming Monday. So if you just put in Veterans Day, do a search for that. Here are a number of eBooks that are available for Veterans Day. So as you can see, there are a number of eBooks of different kinds. You can get this first one, which is actually a mystery. So it labels it as fiction and mystery. You can take a look at some of the others. This one, Veterans Day, the next one. This is a juvenile nonfiction. So it's written for kids, but it's not a fictional book. So this is useful to study, as it shows here, holidays and celebrations. Are they all in English? No. Here we have El Día de los Veteranos. Again, juvenile nonfiction, but this one is in Spanish. And when you're on Hoopla, you can also decide, hey, what language do I want it in? So you can see 13 in English, 2 are in Spanish. And you can also take a look at when the different materials were added. What were their release dates? If you're looking for something for adults, we have this one. D-Day Bombers, the Veteran Story. If it just says history, military, World War II, that would be for adults. If it's for children, it will say juvenile. But these are just some of the materials that you can get using our online databases. So I would strongly encourage you to take a look at Hoopla, decide what you may want to get. And if you have any problems using Hoopla, you can call the library, make an appointment. And when you come in, we can help you work on the audio visuals and other different materials that are available through the library's website. So hopefully I'll see you soon.